Hello, and welcome to the first video in a series exploring geospatial data and the tool GeoQuery. What is geospatial data? Geospatial data is any information that has a location associated with it, such as an address or coordinates. Some examples of geospatial data are online maps like Google Maps, a census, weather radar, or satellite imagery. So why should we be using geospatial data? Geospatial data can be analyzed to bring better perspectives and decisions. Because you can place the data on a map, you can see patterns between measured observations and features such as cities, roads, and water on the map, which can help you understand what is happening and where. Plus, statistical analyses of geospatial data can help find patterns in events that otherwise seem random. Geospatial data can help you explore the relationship between a project and its impact on the ground, see how funding is allocated to projects in different districts, and identify more precisely where help is needed. Next, see how you can get geospatial data from AidData's tool, GeoQuery. This tool contains publicly available data and is free to use, thanks to generous support from William & Mary, the William & Flora Hewlett Foundation, and the Cloud Era Foundation.